Man, what the hell are my pants? Hey guys, welcome back to Blackhawk Rescue Mission 5, guys. Welcome back to BRM. I have not played this game in forever. I'm bottomless, you know, just cheeks hanging out. What is going on, alright? Don't get in the back. But we're here to do something special, okay? Whoa! Alright, what we're gonna do... So I know they added stealth, like, forever ago. I haven't played this game since forever, so I haven't even... I've touched the stealth, I'm gonna be honest. I've, like, actually done a little bit of it, and it's not good. It's very, like, unpolished, but I kind of want to give it a shot anyway, because...
I believe in it, you know? I believe that we can have good stealth, and I can be... Metal Gear Solid, Splinter Cell, Snake, Conviction.
Yeah. Let's get out. So make sure they don't see me. Oh crap, no. Well, I put on black clothing to blend it with the night, right? We're just gonna turn it to night, because I don't wanna wait until night. I put on black clothing, but they just took away my pants. This is a pretty dark night. Let's take it slow, guys, because we also... This game's awesome. We just have a knife now. I haven't messed with that yet. Okay. Let's do some observations. Are they shooting me? Alright, we're not mid yet. I say yeah, we're not gonna get mid. So the whole idea with stealth is you lose your stealth bonus if they see a body.
But you can't really do anything about it.
I think I lost my stealth bonus. Okay, wait, I see someone. Okay, tactical position. Got them. He doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. He doesn't even know. Bitch! Sit down. Stealth bonus. Intel. 1 out of 5. Enemy spotted. Stealth bonus. Okay. I thought I had lost my stealth bonus already. Turns out I haven't. I'm just really bad. I'm just really bad. Enemy. Yeah. Aha. Hello, my love. What do you say when you're behind someone with knife to meet you? I wish I had a suppressor on my rifle. Because honestly. Oh, wait. Tango's in the freaking house. Okay. This move is called the, this move is called the home invasion. Because I invaded a... Oh, hey. I invaded a home in 2007. I murdered all children. Okay, there's another target. Should we melee him? Leave your answer down in the car. It doesn't matter, I'm probably gonna melee him. Do I even need the night vision? It doesn't even feel like night. But yeah, I'll keep the night vision. I'm sorry about this gun in the thing. Yeah. Hey. Damn it, okay, we're made. Okay. No! They got me! It's fine. Cause you know what? We're going... I want my... I'm gonna see if I can get a rifle special for 300 credits. I have a... Okay. Let's go back, man. We're not taking the disrespect, okay? You might be wondering, where is this guy's pants? You might be wondering, where are my pants? You might be wondering, where are his pants? Where is everyone's pants? What is going on? Platinum 5, explain what is going on.
There's music playing, epic music playing while I take off my Chinook and soar the skies in search of-
I can't even see shit.
Oh my god, it's supposed to be-
No, the doors.
You know, this game really, truly is the Blackhawk, and I'm rescuing it
on a mission. I was gonna parachute, but I forgot these helicopters aren't like GTA helicopters. I can't just, you know, jump out, free fall. Okay. Doors, engine. Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
Alright, first off, before I die, time set 12. No, wait, time set 24. Dude, I'm living with the math. We should really do some stealth sniping. That sounds, yeah. What are we looking at?
We avoiding.
Tango Delta, 12 o'clock in the watchtower. Let me turn up my DPI. I forgot I don't have Razor installed. Alright, wait a second. Wait a minute. Where is it? Where's the thing? Where is the... Where? Oh, camera sensitivity. Let's turn that down. Yeah, much more control. Oh, damn. Stealth bonus, bitch! That's how we do it. Same with a scoundrel. Uh-oh. Oh, we... No! I'm not allowing it to happen. It is not happening. Is this the... Oh. No! I think he was gonna ring the alarm. Hey! Hey! Oh my god, there's so many gremlins. Guys! Stop, okay? I need to do some stealth, alright? Ruining the video. What do you guys think of the new channel logo? I made it in a call with my friend. Oh, wait a minute. Do you think I can make it, this guy? Do you think I can pull it off? No! That's right. Is he facing? Bitch. Sorry, that was rude. Gentlemen. Okay, I'm a little bit cautious. Because, you know, the whole thing about stealth is that if they see you, it's over. Okay, maybe I'm just being stupid, or maybe I was being, like, really presumptuous. Either they did change stealth, because it seems a lot better now. When I first played stealth, it was respectfully awful. Oh, there's burst. Yeah, I'm just being stupid. Okay. Sometimes we don't need the night vision. How do I take off night vision again? N. Why am I being stupid? Alright. I'll probably brighten it. You can still see the laser? I thought the whole point of the Impact 2A was that you couldn't see the laser when you're like, what the heck? Alright. Stop. Don't sound the alarm. Oh! I don't know where he went, but it really scared me because I thought he was gonna, like, go. I was gonna hit him. Oh my god. Dude, I have to stop being stupid because these people are going to get a shot off and everyone's going to know where I am. Dude, are there flashbangs in this game? I actually forgot. Hola, bonjour, le français. No! 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 You ruined it! You ruined everything! I hope you will die!
Burn it out!
You ruined it! You ruined my life's work. I worked so hard to get to this point. You're ruining this. Damn it. I'm John Wick. It's me. John Candlestick. Come on. Don't be shy. I'm a force of nature. Ah, switching to your sidearm is always quicker than reloading. Ah, sick and tired. You're not letting me be the Metal Gear Solid. I think that's everyone. It'd be really unfortunate if someone just shot me in the face. Oh, what the? No!
Super Magician, a wonderful addition. to parties and funerals also police suspicion. I think there's something shiny behind your ear. I can also make your daughter's virginity disappear. Take a look at my magic stick. It makes dreams come true with just one lick. Pulling out these scarves like I pull out of your daughter. I'm a magic man, a real Harry Potter.